So far, 11,000 people in North Carolina have signed up to be election workers. Nearly 25,000, though, are needed for the election on November 3rd. Wake County is letting people take up to 3 days paid leave to work at the polls. You can learn how to help out. If you want to get involved, just click on your local election headquarters right there on our news app and on the website, too. You